Hi guys, and welcome back to another episode of The Daily Beer. What we have here again is another Japanese beer, and I just have to say I just can't get enough of it. It's really, really good. I've been drinking these for the past 1 days now, and actually last Japanese beer na to for this, probably this whole month, kasi there's a lot of craft, madaming darating na mga local craft beers eh. So for now, this will be the last Japanese beer for now, alright? And since Japanese beer, prepare ko rin siya sa Japanese food. Mayan ako dito, Salmon Sashimi, alright? So ito i-prepare natin today with our Japanese beer, okay? So yesterday was the Tokyo Craft Pale Ale. Ngayon, we have Sapporo. Alright, so let's try this. It is, how much percent ba to? Let's see. Okay, let's see how much percent. We'll know na lang later when we taste it. Okay, so the color is a little bit lighter than the craft pale ale, and this is major runny. This is more of a pilsner, so yeah, watery runny siya compared to the ale. So 100% pilsner ito. Yeah, it even smells like a pilsner. Taste it right away.
Yeah.
Okay, we can see you.
Sorry.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Okay, so this is pure pilsner. It's very refreshing. It's kind of like our local beer here, yung San Miguel. Partial San Miguel Pilsen. And since I couldn't find kung anong percent here, I'm gonna assume this is around 4. Bitterness, sakto lang. Malty siya. I can't really tell if it's what kind of hindi siya fruity. It's not fruity. It's malty siya. It's malty. It's runny, refreshing type. Typical sa pilsners. And I can't smell any fruits or anything. So iba talaga yung mga hoppy ales. Okay, so yeah, so bitterness is just right, tama lang siya. And okay, anyways, yeah, very good. Actually, this is kind of more, but actually more than 4%. I'm thinking this is around 5 to 6. Kasi ano eh, I haven't even finished it. Medyo ano siya, medyo biinit na agad ang katawan ko eh. Ang lamig ng hapon ngayon. It's like really, it's rainy right now outside, you know. But medyo nagpapainit siya eh. Nagpapainit ng katawan. So it must be stronger than, I don't know, I can't really find where it says ilang percent here. So I'm just assuming it's around 5 to 6%. Ano mo yung when you take a sip, bilang your whole body feels like it's heating up. Parang umiinit. So, that's probably what this beer does. It's really great. Alright, so let's pair it now with our sushi. Can you guys see? Alright. My wife said, hindi ko na nilipat ng plate kasi social daw na plastic eh.
I didn't see
it. Social na plastic. So, yan, may mga, you can see may mga, oh. Yan, no, may mga ano pa. We have our wasabi. With this stuff, whatever this is, may ano pa, may artificial grass pa. Yeah, calamansi. Alright, so let's put aside our soy sauce. Can you see, guys? I'll move back. Alright, there you go. So mix mo natin our wasabi. I like it a little bit spicy. I like it when it's hot. Hot and spicy. Gusto ko yung maanghang. My wife is here laughing at me right now.
Not you.
Just nag-ayos ng oranges eh.
No, not you, because he ham growled at me, remember? I was like crawling behind you.
Alright, now let's put aside our artificial grass. And sprinkle our sashimi, salmon sashimi with
lemon.
Calamansi. Alright. Alright guys, here's our salmon sashimi. We'll dip it in our soy sauce. Ako din dip ko lahat eh. Binababad ko talaga siya.
Which is bad.
Babad ko muna siya dyan. Let's take another sip muna of our Sapporo pilsner. Yeah, actually medyo boozy na nga ako eh. Malakas na siya. If you want medyo you want a kick out of your beers, this is very good. This is I highly recommended this particular one. Okay? Alright, stay with me. Sobrang fresh ng salmon. Okay, tradition, pagkakain, inom. Alright, sabi another one. Ito again, dagdagan natin ang wasabi. Can you guys see? Dagdagan natin wasabi, guys. Oh, mas manghang pa eh. Alright, so that's it for today. Sobrang okay na pair ito, salmon sashimi and Sapporo beer. So if you guys were impressed by this beer and food pairing, go ahead and get your hands on one now, okay? So thank you again for joining me. Cheers.